I am delighted to be here today speaking to you all. The Lighthouse is a community, and it's a place where it's like my second home. As Jen said, my journey started here back in 2011. I got married and had a couple kids, and then I thought they were at age that it was time for me to return to, you know, my own employment and my own goals and aspirations in life. So I interviewed and I applied, and nothing seemed to fit. And I spoke with my brother, who was also legally blind. It's just two of us, and both of us have Stargardt's. So he said he had obtained services over at iCree Woods across the street. Why don't you look into the Chicago Lighthouse for the Blind? I didn't know anything about the Chicago Lighthouse, so I did a little research and I said, this might be a good fit for me. You know, we live in a sighted world as legally blind and blind individuals, so it never dawned on me that I could go to a place where they would understand that I need adaptive technology and that there are adjustments and accommodations that are needed, you know. And so to come here and meet Sheila Perkins and apply for the internship program, it just gave me everything that I needed to grow and foster here. And I worked really hard, and I'm still working hard to obtain my goals. So I would just encourage everyone here to continue. We fall down, you know, we bump our knees, we brush ourselves off, and we keep going. So I'll just go through the timeline as Jen did. I applied for the internship and I obtained it. And I worked really hard, different hours, you know, whatever was asked of me, with a smile. And I was awarded with the CMS position. And then after that, I said, during the interview, because while working through the internship, I guess they saw something in me, and I worked in the executive office, and I spoke with Jeanette Bonzani, who's our VP over HR, and she said, Dawn, is this something that you would be interested in? Because it's repetition. And I said, well, if it has room for growth and enhancement, then I'm willing to do it. And when I say I changed that position and I took on other duties and I assisted with the contract specialist, and the Lighthouse is a place that awards you and recognizes hard work. And while working hard and applying for the contract closeout specialist position, I didn't know that I was being seen in that way, but I'm really honored that I am a nominee for the Employee of the Year award, and I'll be going down to Virginia in October, yay, to see if I'm the winner. So I'm really excited about that. It's just been a great experience here, and I thank them for allowing me to speak with you all, and I just encourage everyone once again to pursue your goals, to plan it with education, experience, and hard work. You can do anything. Thank you.